Nazi airmen may chalk up what they no doubt consider a big success. They have caused a small amount of damage to St. Paul's Cathedral. A bomb entered the roof near the big dome and brought down masonry from the inner roof, wrecking the high altar. This is a German triumph, but it isn't the way to win a war.